Well, you know her from Mob Wives. Now she's trying to put her family's drama aside and make amends in Marriage Boot Camp, Reality Stars Family Edition. Welcome, Renee Graziano. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Really good to see you.
Nice
this morning.
See everyone.
So you went on this show to kind of work out some tensions with your family, right?
Correct. Yes.
Tell me about that.
So my sister Lana and I have the most resentment towards each other. Jennifer is the youngest, but she plays the middle all the time, you know, to try to keep the peace.
So three sisters?
Three sisters, and I'm the middle child. So with that being said, I really wasn't that pleasant towards her. So I'm really sorry, Lana. But it was a great experience. I love Dr. Ish and Dr. V. I've done marriage boot camp before. It's for real. It's not just TV.
Right.
We visit real life issues. And, you know, they set up these little tasks for us to do, and you really don't know what it's about until the end of the day.
Right.
And there was so many, like one was a snake pit. So, okay.
A real snake pit?
Yeah, listen to this. It's really cool. So we go into the soundproof booth, and we're supposed to say what we're really feeling about one another, and then later on expose it. So you get in this boxed area, and if you lie, they start to raise the thing. Me and my little sister, Jennifer, were like, just say it, Lana, it doesn't matter. And she's like, I was like, spill it before they let those snakes out on you.
Wow.
I really wanted them to let the snakes out at that point.
Right. So you got something out of this.
Absolutely. I got my sisters.
You did.
Yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong. It's not 100% repaired. Me and my little sister are great. She's my manager. I work for her. She's the creator of of Mob Wives. My sister Lana owns a magnificent restaurant down the Jersey Shore. Mm. So we're all very different from one another. You know, I'm the one that could be in front of the camera, and they did really good.
But you said you were nasty. You go, I was nasty.
Nasty.
Were you? You were nasty?
I was angry.
What? Okay.
Do you wish you would have fixed this sooner?
Absolutely. I mean, my sister Lana, she's 9 years older, so when I was born, I was always in the hospital. They couldn't figure out what was wrong. By the time I was like 6 or 7, I had all the attention. So she decided to hide a red, white, and blue plastic jump rope around my throat and was going to hoist me over the chandelier. No joke.
So that could possibly go wrong. What could possibly
go wrong? My parents were like, what are you doing? But she loves me now. She didn't love me then, but she loves me now.
Yep. Okay, let's take a look at a clip while I process this. Let's take a look at a clip.
That must mean class is in session. Follow us.
That's not fine.
The school bell rang. What'd you think?
What do you think I thought?
I gotta go.
I gotta go to school.
I'm super nervous for our first drill because I know we're gonna go deep now and it's gonna get even harder for us.
Come on in, boys and girls. Time to get schooled.
Oh, God.
Find your assigned seats.
Let's get schooled. We're back in school.
The last time I was in a classroom, Nixon was president.
Oh.
Okay, so I read that you had some issues with teen mom Amber Portwood.
Okay, well, they really weren't my issues.
Never are.
But she had issues with Brandy, which I defended.
Who's your friend?
Yes. And in the first scene, within 2 hours, there was a fight.
Really? Like,
okay.
And it's a physical fight or a verbal fight?
Oh, it was going to be physical. Like, so in the first...
Like, you're taking off your earrings.
First season, first episode, Chrissy and Jim Jones, they're saying something. Amber took it the wrong way. She jumps up on Chrissy. I'm like, I got this. My little sister goes, if you get punched in the face, I'm not helping you. I was like, I got this one, Jen. Don't worry about it. So I'm always the one that would jump in front of somebody just so the other person wouldn't get hit. Don't ask me why. That's some dumb stuff. But... yeah, it was difficult to live with people that are completely different. Like the Joneses and the Grazianos, we know each other. So we were like family already.
Right.
You know, Brandy fit right in with us. But the Portwoods were a little bit different.
Mm. Right.
Yeah.
Wow. I bet it brings up a lot of it, you know, a lot of feelings. So that kind of bubbles over.
Yeah.
Marriage Boot Camp Reality Stars Family Edition airs tonight at 9 on WE TV. We're so glad to have you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Renee.